is this called?
Hussini.
Oh,
it's interesting. It just tastes weird to swallow. Oh, wow, it's really sour.
Oh, God.
Jaffa.
We are in Jaffa. It's one of the oldest cities in Israel, I think. And we have smoothies.
The smoothie is delicious.
It's so good. Birthright shirt today and my boxers!
It's
our last day.
I know.
How do you think? How do you feel?
Not good.
Same.
From Europe to the land of Israel. Who's want to live here? Come on, people. Come on. Evan, come on. Jen, come on.
I'll live there.
Come on. Who's living? Max, come on. Get inside, come on. Who else?
It's raining, but it's our first time ever having it rain in Israel.
I hope it doesn't rain too hard.
Me too. Israel became a country.
Independence Hall.
Independence Hall.
We are in Jaffa at Dr. Shakshuka. And
it's
Shakshuka restaurant, and it's amazing. Like, and look what they did for us! It's like, look!
Oh, bread!
It's so nice!
Hashtag tag leaks.
Just woke up. By the way, totally got my own seats. I have nobody next to me.
But Jen keeps visiting me, so that's great.
But just got started with dinner. I mean, breakfast. Like 3 a.m.
So I just filled out a customs form. And we had to fill out, like, if we touched foreign animals and stuff like that.
Which we did not do on this trip at all. I also do not have any dirt with me at all, ever. Why would I get dirt? I wouldn't do that. That's not something I would do.
No.
Made it back into the U.S. It is so hot in this airport, Logan Airport. And now I'm waiting to get my boarding pass. Southwest. I just got through security and now waiting for my flight to board. It's gonna be a couple hours. To see my parents and my brother. I haven't seen them in like 12 days.
Hi guys!
Did you get it?